Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight. KO. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight. KO. Final round. Fight. KO. You win. Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round two, fight. Round three, fight. Round four. Fight. Come on. Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight. KO. Round three. Fight. Round four. Fight. Final round. Fight. KO. You win.
Aku, aku. Yeah, that's the way. Udabaga, I tell no lies. Crash Bandicoot, I was born the truth. Find piranha plants, then I do my dance. Crazy spinning hands. Yeah, that's the signature. That's how I finish it. I took 9 years off and now the king is back. A big shout out to Vicarious Visions. They came through quick with the new re-envisions. New Levi's, new shoes, even some new Wumpa fruit. They brought my girl back too. She's tall, slim, waist, and don't forget big boobs. With the good comes the bad. They even got a fake crash. You stole my old swag, but I got a new bag made out of dingledow. It looked like a crocodile. If you see my ass from the 90s, the Asian girls go wow. Alright, I'm back, yeah. The smoke's been clear. Papu, Papu, Chuck, and Spears trying to steal my ears. I'm gonna slap him still and leave his makeup on the ground. Smear, we switching gears now. Gotta leave the jungle. They rolling stones, ain't no way I can be humble. I'm going hog wild, that's how you ride in style. You can never take flight if you never walk the mile. Alright, alright, alright. Man, where to next? All these crystals, all these diamonds. I just want to wear it on my neck. Might pimp out my card out too. Where's Colton? She might know what to do. We in the final stretch. I don't know what to do next. We got about a minute left. We're speedrunning to get the best time. Healthy drinking, the freshest of our climb. Hopped up in the time twister, crushing levels with my sister. You can tell I'm so polite when I reach you. Hello, Mr. Cortex. I'm back to foil your stupid plan once again. I'm sorry, my friend. I refuse to let the world in with you and Dr. Engen always cooking up some mischief in the kitchen. Why not chicken? Alright. I think I'm done for the day. It took a lot of work, you know what I'm saying? I was all up on the Band Ipedia page, looking up references, facts, cues, cheat codes. Not really. You know, I'm just a part-time rapper, so I'm just doing my day job and all that stuff. Hope you can see me again for the next song, or hear me again. All right, man. See y'all later.